Hi students, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 6th Standard Maths Chapter 3 Exercise 3.4 third question. And here, find the first 3 common multiples of part A 6 and 8 and part B 12 and 18. First, we are going to take part A multiples of 6 and 8. First, we are going to find all the multiples of 6 is equal to. We have to find the 6th multiplication table. 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, 48, 54, 60, 66, 72, 78. Let's keep on going. We will stop here itself. Then we will write, we will find multiples of 8 is equal to 8th multiplication table, 8, 16, 24, 32, 40, 48, 56, 64, 72, 80. We will stop here itself. Now we have to find common multiples. Here common multiple, first common multiple is 24. Next common multiple 48. Next common multiple is 72. Therefore, first 3 common multiples of 6 and 8 are 24, 48 and 72. These are all the common multiples, first 3 common multiples. Next, we are going to find option B. We will write that option B in that here itself. Option D, 12 and 18. Multiples of 12 is equal to 12th table, we are going to write it. 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, 84, 96, 108. We will stop here itself. Next, we will find for 18. Multiples of 18. 18, 36, 54, 72, 90, 108, 126. So these are all the multiples of 18. Now we are going to check it common multiples. Here, first common multiple is 36. Next number 72. Then 108. So first 3 common multiples. Therefore, first 3 common multiples of 12 and 18 are 36, 72, 108. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share this video to your friends. and subscribe our channel. Thank you.